And here's a member of the clergy studiously at work.